every day. I stand to lose everything all the time. I'm so scared, but without any doubts.
I am going to beat all the girls that anyone mentions as opposition for me. I'm going to retire undefeated.
Some of these girls have kind of doubted themselves, defeated before they get in there. You have all the skill in the world, and if you don't have the mindset behind it, it's going to be impossible to succeed. I've always believed I can win every fight. If you don't believe you can win, you've already lost. Purpose is to be victorious.
For Ronda Rousey, Holly Holm is easily the best striker that she's ever faced in her career. She was a world championship boxer, a world championship kickboxer. She has undeniable striking pedigree, undeniable success rate inside the octagon, and she is a woman who is a real world championship caliber fighter. The question is, can she rise to the occasion fighting the greatest female fighter the world has ever known?
I was always fighting for a belt, fighting for it, defending it. I know I've gone down this road before, and I know I can handle it. In order to be the best, you have to fight the best.
Nobody really knows all the stuff that I'm really good at. I know the last year I fought, I thought that she had put her hands in me and banked on that and failed her. And Holly's banking on having a calmer head in there and being more tactical than me. She's wrong too. All these girls are coming out with something different. They're grasping their straws, and I'm ready for all of it. I'm just gonna go and do what I'm best at.
Commissioner Bernie Balmer. Our three judges scoring this contest at Octagon Side are Mark Collette, Barry Foley, and Charlie Keach. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Herman G. This round is sponsored by Unimat, the official betting partner of the UFC. Bud Light, the perfect beer for whatever happens. And Reebok, the exclusive outfitter of the UFC. UFC fight kits available at Reebok.com. And now, this is the moment UFC fans watching around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Etihad Stadium in Melbourne, Australia.
Thank you.